So I think the moment that I realized that nursing was for me, or that I connected, was an interaction I had with a patient and a community health center where I was working at here in Boston. Nursing is all about trying to help people make behavior changes. The behaviors that we ask patients to make, or health behaviors that we want them to change, really has to do with where they are in their lives and their situations. So it can't be all about what we see in a book. It's really about what the patient is experiencing in her everyday life, and how can we fit those interventions into what they're doing at home. And so for that, for me, that moment helped me understand what nursing was all about.